dropping the engine on the Trans Am. And if you guys have F body like this, manual 6-speed, this tool from AutoZone will help you. It has the tool needed to take the hydraulic line off the slave cylinder. So hope these guys